Now that I've found you and seen behind those eyes, how can I carry on?
Baby. 1:51 a.m. drinking at 1:51. Amen. A little prayer for the mayhem. A wild child since the playpen. I'm feeling like an animal that's caged in. Holes are in my brain stem, constantly escaping the so-called reality where people like to judge you based solely on your salary. That's why I walk with a fuck the world mentality. These dudes taking shots but can't put me in their gallery. Never that, it's hard to tell where my head is at. Never sell my soul, cause if I do I won't get it back. And it's a fact, I always gotta keep it real. My fist is like a flint, if I strike it'll heat your grill. But now I need to chill, one day I'ma see a meal and get it on my own. Some record labels, you can keep your deals. Cause when I'm hungry, I'ma make sure that I eat a meal. Lick the plate clean and maybe then you can see the skill. See the skill. Sunrises, I'm pouring Henny while sipping on these Budweisers. I'm a grinder, I'm often pulling these all-nighters, writing and refining it, making sure that it's all fire. Cause when I open my mouth, expel butane, ignition with the right conditions, producing a huge flame. Cause I'm a horse and this bar is heavy, they hard to lift. Sharpened words hit your ears and rip apart the cartilage. Straight raw like a jar of shit, you don't want no part of this. Leave you shook, make your heart start to skip. Dignity is not something that you should bargain with, but people still do it, and that's some straight up retarded shit. I know it's harsh what I'm saying, making these blunt statements, but blunt blazing will always lead to a blunt statement. You get it? Different meanings depending how you flip it, but no matter what, you should recognize I'm about my business.